And welcome. It's a perfect night for football here in southern Spain at the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan Stadium. And good evening to you. Southern Spanish fare on the football menu tonight. Our venue is the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan Stadium in Seville. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Pirlo. Kane. Pirlo. On to Messi. An effective challenge. Kane. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well read to ease the pressure. Messi. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Now a decent position. He must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. No, high quality defending. Matthews. Adam. Possession lost, intercepted. He's lost it. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Messi. Messi. Kane. Messi. He's got the right idea with that pass. Chance maybe. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, here it is again, and the striker does everything right. He hits it across the goalkeeper, which makes it difficult for him, and then the player coming in is alert for the rebound. What a good goal that is.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Fletcher. Adam. Matthews. Can he play it in? Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. Corner kick played in. Dobby. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Kane. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Well, he was under a bit of stress, but back to the keeper. Adam. Dobby. Well, he's won the ball. Getting forward. And a throw-in it's going to be. Will it be? Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Short corner favored. He does have pressure to deal with. Oh, right in the nick of time. Fletcher. And whipped into the box. Well, an ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And a fine tackle. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Massey. Kane. Could be threatening. Oh, that's a really good run. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Throw-ins given. Messi. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Well, very effective play in possession. And there it is, the half-time whistle bringing to an end the first half here in Seville. So back in business, and the Dragons know they've got to show a big improvement in this half. Using space on the opposite flank now. An alert intervention. Kane, spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Adam. Good effort here. It's a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Messi. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And given away. Matthews. And they have possession again. Now with Messi. Messi. An important interception. Morrissey. Wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. A concession of a corner here. Elects to go short. Kane. Can he put it in? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Disappointing pass. Messi, happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Samba. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And take it away. Adam. Matthews. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. And with that, the attack fizzles out. On to Messi. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. It's there for him. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, as you see, it's not a good pass out from the back. It's on the wrong side of the player he's trying to pass it to. It's intercepted, and it's a good finish. Yes, of course it is, but it's not good defending all round.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, not great from the keeper. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. And they need to get tighter here. Kane. And back to the keeper. Messi. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around the pitch. A really worrying performance for me.
Bye.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former...